Welcome one and welcome all, boys and girls, ladies and gentlemen, kings and queens. This is Tokyo Blue coming to you from Game Station Tokyo. Don't know how it is where you guys are, but it's getting cold. I'm taking out my winter clothes. I'm going to be pulling the AC unit down out of the window. So I take it winter is starting to show its ugly head. Today we have the division. It'll be Brandon and I. We're doing the second half of the Hudson Refugee Camp. This is part two.
Did he go down?
No, I hit a bomb, another trap. You can hear him though, too. You'll hear it. You got a few seconds before you do something.
Yeah, they beep.
Oh, wait, over to the right.
What's that game that you played?
Dying Light. I got some red. I got some red lights over.
Alright.
I don't know what they're doing over
there. It's kind of reminiscent of
there they are.
Evil Within. That's what I was thinking of.
Hold on. Okay, I think they're done.
Great.
They're done? Yeah.
There's only a few of them.
Is that where we're headed?
I believe so. Yeah. Yep.
What was that?
Oh boy. There's a lot of them out here. Hold on.
Oh, these are refugees.
Oh, these aren't. Okay. Do we have to, like, protect them?
Neutralize the hostile cleaners.
Warning.
New objective, find chemical source.
Explosives detected.
Confirmed. Right. It's napalm B, all right.
Restock.
With that much capacity, they must be planning to burn out the whole damn yard.
There's a bag over here.
Kill every last refugee in that shanty town. We need that tank moved somewhere safe.
I don't know what I got. I don't know, you know, I can't read those. Another bag over here. Here's a bag over here. She doesn't tell me what I got though.
What do you think they're doing?
Yeah, it kind of just you take it and then that's it.
Here's another bag. What does it say I got though? It doesn't say anything. Whole bunch of bags.
Well, that's convenient. At least we need stuff. We can come back here.
Unless we're emptying them out now.
Yeah.
All right. True. So we have to find the chemical source. Looks like it's over here, according to this triangle. Wait. Who?
I don't know.
Are they coming through? They're coming through here. Back out.
Oh boy, alright. Kurt's going out there. He knows you're gonna die. I'm back in.
I guess we gotta go through.
Yeah, we do. The Kurt's taking care of a lot of them, as you can see. They're taking a life off. Oh, there's a sniper. Watch out.
There. Yeah. Restock.
Yeah, that's it.
Yikes. All right, it's clearing right now.
All right. Got some ammo.
Wait, there's a red dot. I can see a red triangle over there.
Oh yeah, I see him.
Nope, can't snipe him.
Too far.
Hey, there's a platform up there.
Oh, there he is. Whoa.
Did you get him?
I think I got one guy, but there's still more.
Oh, I see him. I see his rifle. Oh, darn it. What a waste.
What, did you throw out your sticky bomb?
Yeah. Let me try a grenade. Well, he's moving now.
You got a shotgun.
He's down. Alright.
But we have more people coming.
Four. Oh, wait.
Here we come. Oh, man. It's pretty funny.
Man, I'm hit. Hang on. I'm trying to recoup here. I got no health.
Yeah, neither do I. I think we're both out of medkits.
Is he down? He's down.
Yep.
You see a restock box or anything?
I don't. We're gonna have to find some more medkits about, man. Jeez.
Music stopped. Anything up here to get?
Worth a check.
There's something to get here. I got a med kit.
Where?
Right here. Yeah. Darn it.
No, I didn't do
it. Darn it!
What just blew up?
That was me. I threw out one of those, sticky bombs.
Oh, okay.
I guess we're going up, huh?
Guess so.
I could really use a restock.
Are you low on ammo?
I could, yeah, my sniper rifle.
Oh, up the ladder. Checkpoint. Yeah, ladders always lead to bad stuff.
Alright, I got some guys over here. Hold on.
Oh yeah, they're just right out in the open. Who's doing your name? Oh boy. One right here.
On fire! Oh no!
You're down.
Yeah, I'm right behind you though. All right, thanks.
Oh,
another grenade!
Watch out! He's throwing the grenade. No one. Is there anyone out there?
I don't have my pulse yet.
I don't even see anyone out there.
They're in the other side. There's a guy with a shield over there.
Oh yeah. He's dead though.
He's coming over.
Who's coming over?
He's behind that wood crate over there, yeah.
Oh yeah, yeah.
Come on, too. He's down. Another guy over there.
Okay, agent.
You're doing that sniper rifle, aren't you?
I'm trying.
Strike force ready to move in.
You're just like pegging them off.
We'll take samples from as many refugees as they can find. Medical personnel.
How did you get down there? Did you jump?
A couple of EMTs in the mix, doctor?
Not
yes. A couple? As in only two?
I took a little damage on that. All right,
where
are we going?
The rest are first aid certified. They know how to tap a vein. Get going, Age.
We'll swing over to the right.
Without contaminating the samples, I assume. Or infecting themselves, yes. I'll take your word for it. Thank you, Doctor.
So did you ever,
get moving, Agent.
You got rid of that old, broken,
Wait, we got a red dot, look out.
Remote, right?
Yes. Oh, he's got, hang on. He's on the move. Another guy. Cover. Darn it.
You're down.
I am. I can only crawl right toward you. I'm crawling. Look out behind you. Just cover yourself.
Warning. He's...
Oh no.
Agent on your team is down. Requires assistance.
Man. Stop flaming me. They just like keep going.
I gotta remember to snipe from cover, though.
Alright.
Hold on.
Let me get some. I'm making a start over. Which is always nice.
No, not where I wanna go. Is that your torrid out there?
Yeah, that's my little little turret. It took down like 5 guys. That's why it's so cool. Oh, this guy. He's gonna take him. That guy's annoying.
Patel here. Go ahead, Doctor.
Oh, Lieutenant. Good. Listen. I need you guys to log intake info from everyone you get a sample from. Age, gender, ethnicity, general state of health on a 10-point scale. Then label and group the samples according to... Excuse me, Doctor. But maybe this could wait until we get confirmation the op is actually complete.
Hold on, don't run forward. I gotta collect.
Right.
Just focusing on the task at hand. Lieutenant, you'll radio the doctor as soon as the area is secure.
I think there's some more guys out there.
Yes, ma'am. Don't worry, Doctor. We'll get it all worked out.
I hope so. It's only the survival of the human species we're talking about.
Copy that, Doc. Patel out.
Okay.
That's everybody.
Just move up slowly.
We're going over pretty smoothly so far.
So far.
Twice.
Something to, we gotta go this way, huh?
Yep. Gonna need a restock pretty soon, though.
Here's one.
Where
is it? Oh, right, there's a bag over here. I don't know what's in it. So he says I get something, but I don't know what.
I got incendiary bullets out of it.
Over here. Oh, here. Restock.
Oh, thank God. Alright. Jeez.
Where are we going? Oh, we're going, are we going up? This way?
Oh yeah, I think so.
Oh yeah, we're out in the open. Go for cover. Don't start shooting, I'm going for cover first.
It's too late for these people here. They're dead, every one of them. But it's not too late for us. If we do what we gotta do...
I didn't even have to start shooting, I can just start shooting. The final area of this mission. Oh god. Watch out. Why are you so annoying? With the flamethrowers, man. Holy crap.
Neutralize Martinez and secure what?
So we have to neutralize.
I'm down.
Come over to me.
All right, let me get over here.
Open them up. Let's go
darn it. I'm on fire.
Oh, man.
Oh, man. I'm dead.
I'm in a bad spot. Oi.
Go up. Yeah, go up those stairs. You got a better chance up there.
This isn't good. I have one med kit left. I don't really want to use it yet. But I might have to.
What's this? Wait for revive.
Is this a no respawn zone?
I don't know.
I think it is. Where are you?
I'm down by the entrance where we first dropped down.
Oh god. Alright.
What the heck is that?
Oh, run. Alright. Run. Oh no. Oh no. Oh man, I almost got you too. Oh, come on. That's no fair.
It says you're down.
I am. I'm like right on top of you. Oh, this guy's
we're dying. We're dead.
Oh man.
Oh boy.
I was right there. I could have revived you, and oh man.
Here we go again. Restock.
Oh man.
I end up with less and less.
It was going pretty good until we got to this part.
How am I on ammo here? I guess I'm okay. Alright, I gotta run up again.
Sounds good.
There's also another box here or something.
You know the situation, it's too late for these people here. They're dead, every one of them. But it's not too late for us. If we do what we gotta do, it might not be too late for the rest of the country. So go to work.
Where are these guys?
Oh no. Look at the stairs.
Is he coming up?
Target behind cover.
I hope not. Oh yeah he is. Oh yeah he is. Okay. You got him?
No.
I did.
Another one.
Yep.
You're down. There's a... Is there a restock box back here? Oh, just a bag. I got a med kit out of it.
You did? Oh, me too. Yeah. Oh, that's gonna help. Okay. The game's kind of being nice to us.
Wait, there's one guy out there? Where is he?
How many guys? One?
I don't know. I guess we gotta move forward, otherwise we're not gonna find out.
Oh wait, he's right below us.
Is he? Yeah, he is, alright. Hold on. Oh man, he hit me as I got down. He's over there, look out. Oh, more. Get back upstairs.
Yeah, I know. I'm throwing my turret down and getting back up there.
Looks like they got a turret too.
Oh no! No, that's not good.
Did he come upstairs?
Yeah, the flamethrower guy's up here. Oh, come on! Give me a break.
Grenade him!
Oh no, that's not good. I gotta wait for him to stop.
He's not gonna stop.
Blowing his damn planes.
Come on, get him! Get him, Brandon. Grenade. Throw a grenade at him or something. You got another guy coming up, I think.
I got a turret. Hold on. Please kill him. Please kill him.
Not hitting him. It looks like he's hitting a bar. He's down, but there's another guy up.
Please kill him.
He's down.
Thank you. Where are you?
I'm dead.
No, you're not. Not for long. Come on.
There's a guy behind you. There's a guy behind you.
I know. Come on. Oh, God.
I know.
Get over here to where I am.
Oh, I'm down again.
Oh, no.
Where are you?
I'm right here. Come here. Oh man, that was exciting.
No, I jumped out. What the heck? These controls, man, I'm telling you. He's coming at you. He's coming at you.
Oh,
darn it.
God. Oh no.
We're both down.
No.
And he's burning up your turret. The vandal.
My turret killed him too.
Yeah.
Oh man. That's. Oh god.
Can you give up? Yeah.
That stinks. That stinks.
I think we're progressively moving forward though.
Yeah, I think so. A little bit, but. Oh boy.
Restock.
And then restock again.
What did I get out of this? I mean, did I get anything?
I'm starting to friggin', question how safe that, you know, upstairs is. We kind of get cornered up there, and
but it's not too late for us.
It's not too good.
We do what we gotta do. Might not be too late for the rest of the country. So go to work.
Whoa, what's the blow up? Alright, here's
coming up. I'm coming upstairs. I'm going upstairs. Come on.
I'm getting back in that spot where I was because it's a pretty safe spot actually.
Oh, Martinez is back.
Is he? Oh god, he probably made his return at the checkpoint or something. There's a guy behind you, playing
the
door guy.
What the heck?
Wait, check that bag.
That where?
Bag, is there something that's getting in it? The one, like, behind you.
No good. Alright, hold on. Someone coming up?
I don't think so. I think we're okay. They're all down there though.
Be careful, stand up, they got a turret.
Yeah, I see it.
Thank you. God darn it. I went to go reload and I jumped up.
You jumped off or off?
I jumped up. Did it again. I gotta remember. You see him?
Alright. Yeah, I do.
I know there's Martinez over there.
Heavy guys out.
I got this one.
Oh no, this kid's coming up the stairs. Thank you, turret. By the way,
I'm just behind you, over to your left.
All right.
Working on Martinez.
Alright.
Someone coming up the stairs.
Yeah, I got him. He was behind you. Check him out.
Nope, he's up. Who's up here?
No one. I'm gonna put a turret down just in case someone comes up, but no one's up here right now.
Someone behind us again?
Oh, no, we're alright.
I'm getting a red behind us.
Yeah, me too. He's coming up the stairs, watch behind you.
God darn it. I'm out of med kits. Hold on. I gotta wait a second.
Alright.
I think he's down. Martinez is down.
Yeah, he is. Is that it?
I don't know. Let's go for some of those green towers.
Yeah, there's a lot of them. Man, there's a lot of them. I think that was it.
No, there's more.
No, I think that was it as far as like the enemies.
There's some green over here. Okay, you ready?
Yeah, hold on, 1 second.
What's a seagull doing flying in here?
Alright, I think I'm ready when you are.
Okay, hold on, let me go to my settings again. I gotta change something. Alright, you ready? Oh wait, there's some more green stuff.
Yeah, I know. These are from the guys we killed that were over here, looks like. Yeah, alright. I'm ready to go.
I'm using the keypad.
Agent, if you can find the crane controls, drop that tank someplace safe.
When she said tank, I thought she meant like an armored tank.
That'd be kind of cool.
Whoa. I thought she meant safe, like
in... Solid work. Yes, good work. Now, sample team, listen up. Like I was saying, I'm gonna need those blood samples labeled and organized so we can track corroborating factors. Let's move this discussion to a different channel so we don't bore the agent.
I'm level 8. Maybe because I died so many times. Oh, look, we can release the rope.
Rappel down.
And rappel down, right. I guess we're done with the Hudson Yard, right?
Yeah, that was the end of that mission.
And then there was your mission that you set up too. All right, so look, I got an hour's worth of recording, and then I still gotta upload Dying Light.
Hey, the comparative data you secured from the train yard.
Are you uploading that today?
Refugees, of course. It gave us something to think about. There's another report in the database for you to look at.
So let's head to, why don't we head back to, where's new evidence available? Yeah, the base of operations. Are you seeing this?
One of the things that makes a virus lethal is adaptation.
It's a new
rapid mutation makes it harder for antibodies to identify and drugs to kill. What we're seeing in the samples you pulled from the population at the train yard is the degree of genetic dried green poison.
Yeah, you'll see it in the
and it's
recording.
Significant, which means it'll be that much harder to find a vaccine.
And there you have it. That's quite an interesting video. So just a note, there's a lot of modding of weapons and perks and talents that you can invest your dollars in, or you know, when you start to level up, you get other mods that you can do to your skill level and all that. I'm not sure if you guys want to see that. Leave a comment, let me know if you do, or maybe you don't want to see it, you just want to see me get into the whole action of things, and I could just tell you what I did. But let me know. If you like what you're seeing too, please subscribe. Always good to entertain you guys, please come on back. You can watch me and Brandon perform our next mission. I don't know what that's going to be, but I'm sure we'll discuss it. My name is Tokyo Blue, thank you for coming to Game Station Tokyo.